Love him. Damage ready. Come on. I want this. Give me this bad boy. Let's go.
Baby! Baby!
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Sucker! Go up, please. Go, 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 go. Someone indoors.
Readings indicate a bomber is targeting our AT-AT.
How come we're not getting the other one hard? Oh my gosh, what is hitting me? Oh my god, I'm about to get boxed. Damn it. Alright, doesn't matter. I did enough damage. Got him! Ow, 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 ow. Did we get him? Ugh. Oh, Vader's here. Hello. Vader is gonna be on that box.
Bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Vader's going in there. Alright, I got one of them. Oh man.
Rebel air support incoming.
I kinda like that sniper rifle though. Are you kidding me?
AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protected. Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer.
Hi, 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 hi. Whoa. I forgot that melee. What is anyway.
Indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Come on. Nice. Never mind. Hold on. End line. Do I still have it? No, I don't. Okay, that sucks. No. Give me the power up!
That dynamic must be turned off. The rebel bomb is needed to pinpoint your location.
Give me this, bad boy.
Affirmative, AT&T support on the way.
Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
I'd rather control this than the type than the airborne vehicles. Hello? No theater, dude.
AT-AT in position to fire on the main power generator.
That means we win. Winner! Yeah, 21-8. Thank you.
uplink station engaged.
How big? I need that. And that's how you use it. There you go.
Imperial, straight ahead.
Oh, wait.
Hi.
Still another dude.
The uplink station has been activated. Hold it.
What? What? Good spawn. Where am I going?
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Goodness gracious, we can't get some.
Halted the locking signal. Our bombers need that beacon operational.
I don't know why we can't get these first uplinks.
Station under our control. Defend it.